You could go back to the States into the embrace of your family there, and the people who love you would be enormously relieved. And you could talk to newsrooms and young journalists all over the world and fire them up.
I live in the Philippines, and in the Philippines, journalists are fighting for press freedom. And I do not want to be the tipping point to push the death of press freedom. I don't want to be a rat deserting a sinking ship, because I'm not convinced the ship will sink.